I think what I'm most impressed with by Liquid, it's not even their early game, you know, coordinated team plays, but it's the fact that they were able to recover from that freeze Fudge had. Like, Teal was 6k up, but Fudge had the freeze, and Teal managed to overcome it.
That like, was a pretty, that was
that
a pretty
says a lot about
game losing freeze.
Got me in the first half.